So I am back today with a very famous story, The Frog Prince. So before starting the story, let's draw the puppet of Frog Prince. So we will draw this Frog Prince. So we will draw the big eyes of the frog like this. The same way we'll draw the another side like this. Then we will make a big face of the frog like this. Then we will draw the big eyes like this. The big eyes for eyes, we will make big rounds. In the same way, we'll make the lower portion of the frog, the big body. In the same way, we will draw like this. Now, the hands of the frog, we'll make the like this. My prince frog is ready. Now, I will just add a crown. So now I've drawn my frog prince and now I will color it. So you can color it with green color. So my puppet is ready of the frog prince, and now I will start the story of this frog prince. Long, long ago, there lived a beautiful princess who had a golden ball. One day when she was playing in the garden, the ball fell into a pond. She was very upset and did not know what to do. At the same time, as she sat there crying helplessly, a frog hopped off the pond and said, "Why are you crying, little princess?" She told him about her golden ball. The ugly frog said, "I can help you get your ball, but what will you give me in return?" "I will give you anything you want." "I will give you anything you want," promised the princess. The frog immediately dived into the water and fetched the ball for her. The princess was very happy. The frog reminded her, "Remember that you promised me anything. Well, I want to be your friend. Eat from your plate and sleep in your palace." The princess hated the idea, but she agreed and ran back to the palace. The next morning, the princess found the frog waiting for her. The ugly frog said, "I have come to live in your palace." Hearing this, the princess ran to her father crying. When the kind king heard about the promise, he told her, "A promise is a promise, and you must keep your words. You must let the frog stay here." The princess was very angry, but she had no choice and let the dirty frog stay. He ate from her plate during dinner and asked the princess to take him to her bed at night. The princess picked him up angrily and threw him to the floor. In a flash, the frog turned into a handsome prince. He told the princess that he had actually been under a spell of a wicked witch. The princess fell in love with the prince. They got married and lived happily ever after. I hope you must have enjoyed my story, The Frog Prince. Okay, so next time we will bring a new story for you. Till then, bye and enjoy the story time.